Oh, I am emphatically an American, but I am also a Cuban, Irish, Italian man. My mom is Irish and Italian. That's a big part of who I am. Every one of us, we're the product. One of the things I try to describe in the book are the journeys. You know, my mother grew up in a working class Irish Italian family in Wilmington, Delaware. Her uncle ran the numbers in Wilmington. He was a mobster. I describe how my mom's grandmother used to walk down the street with two soup bowls nested together. And in between them were the numbers that she was carrying for her family. They were mobsters. My mom became the first person in her family ever to go to college. And she stood up to my grandfather. My grandfather was a difficult man. He was an alcoholic. And he didn't think women should be educated. No one in the family had gone to college, and he certainly didn't think my mom should be the first. And she stood up to him. She is a woman. She's 80 years old this year. And she is a woman with a spine of steel. She stood up to her dad, went to Rice, majored in math, became a computer programmer in the 1950s. And I tell these stories in significant part because her journey, my dad's journey in Cuba, being imprisoned, being tortured, coming here with nothing, those are journeys that have inspired me, that I admire, and they're quintessentially American journeys.